Alright guys, so today we're gonna make my all-time favorite raw vegan Mexican avocado tomato soup. It's amazing, and you don't have to be raw vegan to love it, and you can have it cold, warm, or hot, okay? So you can make it in the blender, you can make it cold, keep it raw, or you can heat it up, or just keep the blender running for a while, it will heat it up for you, okay? You will need 2 cloves of garlic, half a cucumber peeled, 2 cups of cherry tomatoes or any type of tomatoes. I have tomatoes on the vine. You will need 1/2 cup of corn or 2 whole corn cob things. 2 tablespoons of lime juice or 3 limes. 1 teaspoon of cumin. 1/2 teaspoon of red pepper flakes. And if you like it spicy, some jalapeno. For toppings, we're gonna do avocado and cilantro. So the soup is really, really easy. Basically, you're gonna put all the ingredients into the blender and blend it. I think you can handle that. Let's go. And there you have it, guys. Simple, easy, delicious. And of course, you can make it spicier if you'd like. You can do whatever toppings you'd like. Just make sure it's delicious to you, because if it doesn't taste good, you're not gonna eat it again. Okay, so make sure that everything you eat on this lifestyle tastes good. And you, got the topping there. Oh no. And you will be good. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you liked this video and if you'd like to see more recipes, let me know in the comments down below. Like, subscribe, and share this video to anyone that you'd like to eat healthier. I love you guys, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye.